assist with this project.
Hello, boys and girls. This one is another Noobvision one-off. And I'm playing Swapper. And I actually tried playing it on the laptop last year, but it turns out that it couldn't handle half the graphics and I couldn't actually play it. Because I see like a shit ton of things now that weren't even visible on the laptop. Whoa! Hiya! So, what happened to the clone? I think if you touch the clone, but or well, not the clone, but the copy. Did they become one? Is not disturbing at all. Okay, this place. Okay, I get it. What this is about. So this is where you will learn that you have to sometimes project more than one. I feel so divided. Guys, stay put. Oh, I think we just auto-saved. What's happening here? These are like the aperture science door thingies. When you go through them, shit resets. So all the clones or the copies become one once you get through one of these, I take it. Let me try this. Yeah, it didn't even take.
Radio uplink available. Broadcast location, Mind Science Laboratory, Space Station Theseus.
What you're telling me isn't possible.
Well?
Tell me who I just ejected into space.
Do I not die here? Woo! But I'm making a copy! What's the point of the copy if I can't, like, switch? Oh, I guess we need to learn that, because I mean the game's called Swapper, so I would expect I can swap. Whee! That doesn't look ominous at all. Bet that this thing's gonna explode. Oh! That this whole operation is called Project Sisyphus is giving like immense inspiration and hope, projecting immense inspiration and hope into my very soul. Oh, sometimes you can open doors just by pushing a button, eh?
The ship I came here in is fried. I have a rescue team on the way. They'll be here in a day's time.
Ooh! mushrooms. Whee! Disco lights. Dead end. What a curious construct. Whoa. Really science thing. So I take it I need to gather some doodads now? Okay, so I need something to block the red light. Self-destruct. So let's see. We need to project a feller up here. Okay, that's far enough. Now let's project a feller out here. Whoop. Now you project the feller up here. Whoop! Aha! Science! You better not drop that. This just has a warm and fuzzy vibe about it. Oh, we are moving through the static. Oh, so it's the stone doing this. basically, if you have a clone running about, then if it's not the active clone, it's gonna get stuck at stuck at doors. Whoop. Uh-oh. Not a door. Also, I'm pretty sure that's an elevator. Yeah, so it is. This was unnecessary. Whoop. I knew it, this was not human technology at all. This is where we grab boxes, I take it. Why can't you? Okay, never mind. Whoop.
Offsite quarantine procedures engaged.
Whoop. Suppose the quarantine is gonna go on for a while. Opening. What's this here? Okay, opening. Right, let me check that way first. These rock samples are of unparalleled scientific interest. That was my Dr. Valen impression. Blue light blocks one thingy and red light blocks the other thingy. Flying rocks! Those rocks which are in the same. Okay, so one of these is needed there, and another is needed there. Show me what's happening if I push it here, so the other one disappears? Yeah. If the one in control is running into a wall, then I want to grab the block, idiot. Nope. So grab the block, yes. Oh, okay, it's trapped now. Do I get to keep the thing? What other area. This is where I was. Unexplored. Oh dear. Curtains. This does not look very promising. Oh, it worked. Holy shit. Have to wonder, what's that number one? What's that? Ah, okay, these are the stone dialogues. Got it. I would be lying if I would say that I'm paying very much attention. Whoa! just hang in there, buddy. if I say that I'm paying very much attention. Okay, you can fly here. Ah, this is the elevator thingy. Greens! Just roll, man. Out. Can I? Okay. Okay, red light over there. Should be able to project through there. It's probably too high of a fall, yeah. And that's where I need to do an orbit. Look, if the cloning works on projecting shit, then should totally be able to project through an opening in the wall, you know? Ah. So why can't I? See? The beams are totally fitting through and shit. I'm guessing the answer lies elsewhere. Whoop! Oh dear. Up. also go through the light thingy, get destroyed. Right, so I guess it's back to the gardens. So we need to get up there, I guess, and that's an orb out there. You would think that this surface kinda sorta supports human weight. Wait, show me the map again. Ah, so there is a thingy. Ah, okay, so these kind of things actually do do indicate some vents or something. Come on, guys. Are you telling me that you built such big vents and you didn't provide jetpacks? That is just bad practice. That's what they're going for. But that's like, they're still gonna fall to their death. Okay, let's try it once more. Whoopsie. Yeah, even this is too great of a height for them. I'm guessing that the answer lies elsewhere still, so let's check out that other exit access, whatever. Except I can't because I'm in this big ass pit. Splat. Huh. Curious if I this movable? No. Ah, okay. It doesn't have to take care of the others right now. So there is noise, but there is no visual anything. Did I miss something in a different area or what? So there's something up there where I can't go. Because it's out of my screen. So yeah, something is out there. Is this the hull bridge? Clueless here. Like these blocks have something on them, but they don't seem to be interactable. Up or only down? Yeah, I think this one goes only down. Ah, yeah, it has the gears only up to here. Interact with them though. Wait, did I just discover something? So create one? I get it that I need to go up, but how? Explain, game. Why you no provide jetpack? Gears relevant somehow? What here at this point right now. I don't know how to go on, so I'm gonna stop recording and carry on some other time. Let's go up there. Thank you for watching. And if I figure out how to continue from here, I might record some more some other time. Bye.